The key for me on this save was to make sure that I closed down the angle on the striker. As I saw the shooter approach, I decided to step up, close the angle, and make the net look as small as possible to him. It was also very important for me not to drop too low and stay high to make sure that I could get a good touch over the bar.